curried mustard potato bell pepper stew, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the veg recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most different of the bell pepper recipes and one of the most nutritious of the potato recipes and one of the most unique of the stew recipes. Today we are going to make mustard potato bell pepper stew or curried mustard potato bell pepper stew. The ingredients are around 150 grams of potato peeled and cut into pieces, 2 green chilies, 20 shallots, 25 grams of ginger, 25 grams of garlic, 1 green bell pepper or capsicum cut into pieces, 1 red bell pepper or capsicum cut into pieces. Heat the pan and pour in 5 to 10 ml of oil. Spread the oil in the pan. Put in the shallots. Salt. putting the green chili. Thank you. saute. Two spoons of mustard. Mix. Mix thoroughly. Now put in water and let the mixture cook for 10 to 12 minutes in the pressure cooker. Let the mixture cook for 10 to 12 minutes in the pressure cooker. Now the mustard potato bell pepper stew is ready. It can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final curried mustard potato bell pepper stew, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the veg recipes and one of the most unique of the curried potato recipes and one of the most unique and different of the potato recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the bell pepper recipes and one of the most unique of the curried bell pepper recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.